camp.
Omi village. Home. No sign of Mongols. Where is it?
How dare you! Oh, young master. I feared you were dead.
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. Come this way. These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boys since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay, but I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects. light for my father. We used to meditate here. This old tree lives on.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Me.
Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord.
Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the West. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little bolts.
Ryuzo and I, we'd spend all day reenacting the Battle of Dannoura.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go get your reeds.
Yudiko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Who will fight?
Atsuta! We don't know. She is a man by any odds.
ready, Tina!
Perfect for a blowgun. I'll give these to Yuriko.
Thank you.
Congratulations, my noble.
Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master. You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. Yeah. I have a small camp where we gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself. Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozo mat and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Don't eat the seeds. They're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh. I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure he came this way? The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head, and the price that goes with it.
How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get my bearings.
Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
Let go! Show mercy!
Are you hurt, young master?
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... what were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
Petals. Ah, a flower. No, not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Your blade is ready.
Goodbye.
Your blade will keep us safe.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
Reach your weapon. I can explain.
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. Scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Rizo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyason. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Yuna may want to join me for this. Yuna may want to join me for this.
This will protect you.
I'll see you again. Yuna may want to join me for this.
Take everything.
What are you leaving me?
More than...
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. A boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
Stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord.
Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone. Cover of night. I'm coming for you, Ryuzo.
fort.
A nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. Mongols. As if Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away! I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. But when they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your heads, you cowards!
Well done, Tucker. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Rizzo. He must be behind the gate.
Then, 네게 못 했어.
Thank you. Watch it, show me your skill.
That's just that.
It's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo. It does.
Please, wake up!
Taka... How?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen this.
Must be thirsty.
Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. Her final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I, too, have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He's a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it, Yuzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go. Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
I need my sword. Kill them all.
Sakai!
Are you cowards? Deserve death!
This is for Tekka!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
Taka! He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
Tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Leaving him.
That's the last of them. The Star Hats have finished. Ryuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Ryuzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave? At the end?
He was always brave.
Thank you. Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
Check those wheels!
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Osamo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my cart?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a braver bastard than I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Worthy of a samurai. Just for you. An excellent choice.
You have my thanks.
Until we next meet.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, busy training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle. To accept the impermanence of life and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai.
There's a smuggler who's trying to save the team from the fishing. Down through the river. It's worth the risk, isn't it? That's easy to say.
May I assist you, my lord?
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
The Shogun's bannermen are elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery practice.
And the peasants?
Impressive. In raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats, with a month of heavy training.
You have 1 hour.
Then you should stop distracting me.
It's time, you know. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. Now, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
I'm happy to offer my services.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. To be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai. Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
Done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape, but her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin. The Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
samurai pride themselves on their honor code. But it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima! Today we defeat Khotun Khan! Retake Castle Shimura! And drive the Mongols from our home! Follow Lord Shimura to victory!
Keep swinging, Mario.
Break through that gate!
Charge them, or they'll pin us down!
Kill them all!
Hold Sakai! Scout the path ahead!
We don't want any surprises!
Them as a warrior with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
Dosho!
That tower! They'll block our advance!
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor.
I will hold the line and draw their fire!
I'm coming with you!
Stay close.
Hold your position. Hold the guy. Take the water.
Ready?
Shut up!
Onward!
For Lord Sakai!
Through! We must reach the bridge! Everyone to the bridge!
What, Tsushima?
Tsushima!
Drive them back to the sea!
Kill them all!
Wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No.
We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone.
Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us! If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing! finished.
Better.
Lord Sakai.
What would you like to improve?
Thank you. Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died. But I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
The bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out.
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is.
Thank you.
If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army. Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor. Tower's clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them. The garden path. Light defenses, plenty of cover.
A straw hat.
Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak. then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses, explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Not to reach the Arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path. Now to reach their feast and poison their drinks.
Arvo!
Ce yu arsa?
Ben plegum ben.
Ce yu?
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Now to wait.
İnek pasta toga!
Jin!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy.
This is not our way.
Your way. We can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura, loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment, at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.